Hello everyone, happy holidays. It's been a while. London has been in lockdown for the past few weeks and we don't get out until December, but we are allowed to walk outside, like have a nice walk and everything. And I've been avoiding going out as much as I can. Just, I don't know, I've been focusing on school and everything that, and it's like, it's lockdown. But tonight I just wanted to go see some of the Christmas lights. I think there's some that they are lighting at night in Regent Street and Oxford Street, so I'm gonna try to see those, and then maybe we'll see Covent Garden if they finish decorating for that. But regardless, however much I see tonight, I plan on taking you with me. So enjoy, and Merry Christmas and Happy Thanksgiving. Oh, also, I finished decorating my first Christmas tree in my room. There's another one that I'm decorating in the kitchen, but it's not done yet. So, but this is my tree in my room. And then I also have a jumper, which I'll go put on, I guess. Here's my Christmas jumper. The British people call it a jumper, but I think we just call it Christmas sweaters. And for any Americans who are not happy with me celebrating Christmas this early, they don't have Thanksgiving here, so they just go straight into Christmas, and you're gonna have to deal with it. All right, I'm all packed up and ready. Let's go. Okay, so I just got off of the station at Green Park, and it's so weird. I haven't been over here in like 2 or 3 weeks, but the moment I got out of the station, I knew where I was, and I wasn't expecting that. But I think I'm going, I don't know where I'm going right now, but I'll take you all along with me. Okay, so I kind of just walked around roads and places that I've been before and that I recognized. But right now I'm walking down to basically the river. I kind of am hungry, so I'm gonna see if there's something to eat, but I might end up having to wait until I get home. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Obviously there's still a lot of Christmas lights that still aren't put up yet, and I can't wait to show y'all in December, but until then, I hope you enjoy my small little videos, and see y'all later.